Well, that is quite some news, my friends. For joining us, I'm Diane Rehm.